a bit.
Where is my 50-year-old brother? Where is he?
I don't know.
Let's just sit around and see what we're saying.
I'm better behind the camera.
So, any messages?
Not really.
Message to the birthday boy.
Don't put me on the spot like that.
Message to the birthday boy.
Happy
then.
Birthday, Baldy.
Turn that camera around.
I like behind the lens. It's much easier. Yeah, that's me, yeah.
Alright, I've got you, yeah?
Like yeah, add me, yeah.
So you're a photographer, huh?
Yeah, I do a bit, yeah. Any messages for birthday boy?
No.
No messages?
No.
No? Sure. Any messages for birthday boy?
Eating again.
Yes.
Where does he put it? I swear he puts it in his pocket.
Yeah. Let me eat.
How many samosa have you had?
Four.
How many pieces of chicken have you had?
Two.
How many sandwiches have you had?
Three. So you get in trouble here.
Yeah. Sorry.
I'm looking like chicken.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah. Do I have a hug? Man hug? Yeah. You see man hugs. You see these man hugs? Yeah. No, it's like a half one. You see a half one? You alright? I want anyone to hug your girlfriend. That's why.
Oh, okay.
It's too close. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Where is my 50-year-old brother?
Not now.
Where is he? I ain't stopping till he comes. Where is he?
Call him.
Dominic!
Toilet.
Come on. I'm going to try.
Get your butt over here.
Morley, where are you?
He's taking the piss.
I'm there. I want everyone in here because we've got a song to sing. We've got a song to sing tonight. My brother's 15 years old. I'm only 21. You know, I'm not going to that. But my brother's 50 years old tonight. Where is he?
Hello!
Hello! Hello! No, no, he's got to come out. I've been waiting for this since 9 o'clock. It's fucking
old.
That's right. 22:35, 10:35. Andy, come here. Wait, I can see you. Don't break me.
Nonny, get your butt over here.
That's not him. I'm looking at him.
You can see him.
Where is my brother? I ain't carrying on. No more music until my brother comes. Simple. So y'all can just chill, chat, make some noise. I don't mind. I can chew weeds all night. Don't bother me. I'll just pass the mic on to my man Reaper here. He can check me.
I'm calling somebody. Nothing somewhere we can't see. Look at you in the toilet. Oh.
So, especially after a few pints, you know.
Come on, three,
one, two, all of you, yeah. Two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
All I've got to say is, without you, I'm nobody. And I'm really glad that you guys have turned up for this day. And I feel so blessed. I really feel so blessed that you guys are here. So thank you for joining with me. And please, make sure you love each other forever. Because I love you all. Thank you. Yes, thanks.
About 2 weeks. I've been doing some work for Noddy and his brother. I've got to know them as friends. And to be honest, he's the most genuine human being I've ever met. All the best wishes. Because if I know for sure, as a human being, he would offer the same in return for me. So happy birthday to you and Hippie!
Someone took my shades.
Someone took your shades.
Some girl took my shades.
They're probably here somewhere.
Yeah, they better be. Because if they ain't, then it's Arms House to pay. I'm sorry. Giorgio Armani shades.
Give us a little line.
Giorgio Armani shades, the best to come back to their rightful owner. You understand? And when Rachel posts this up on Facebook and you see this shit, give me my blood clot sheer, JM. That's that. Now I'm gonna give myself a pony.
Are you going? See you later. Take care.